to bring themselves back to life. Probably,
probably like $120,000 or more.
Did you figure out the address on this?
Mm-hmm.
You should figure out the address on here. So I can figure out if I can just buy it with property tax money. If the property tax is... So right here would be like a sitting room?
Whoa, watch out. That first step is kind of not even there.
Be careful. Maybe a lot more than I do.
Yep.
I didn't find that stairwell.
Oh, just made some
more. That is a stairwell.
Yeah, there's a basement.
That is a stairwell. Did somebody try to cover up? That is a stairwell.
Oh, look, piss and shit on the wall.
This is really low. There's a stairway up there. This is a closet.
Yeah, this whole ceiling is just jacked up by whatever that is, so.
Yeah, that hole up here would have to go.
Hey, I wouldn't lean on any of that.
I'm not leaning.
So we got a tablecloth here.
Attic. And then somehow or another they tried to cover up the stairs that go down there. Because the stairs go down right there.
Mm-hmm. It was probably an old house and they refurbished it. I don't trust none of that up there.
Me neither.
I don't know.
That would all have to go. That's like, looks like an add-on at some point. Because the wood looks newer.
What do you
think?
But
I mean, look at the cedar.
What do you think? Good bones?
I mean, if you needed a place to stay, you could hunker down in here and probably keep kind of warm.
Yeah. It gets pretty windy with all these windows open.
So, right there, all the windows, 1, 2, 3, 4, like all of them, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, we're looking at probably
No, it's one good chair.
$75,000?
More like $250,000.
Oh, come on. No.
All right, let's go.